What a terrific game we've had. Peshawar Zalmi in the end winning by 2 runs. In the presentation party today, I've got Mr. Ali Habib, Chief Marketing and Communication Officer, HBL, Mr. Arshad Khan, GM National Bank Stadium, PCB, Mr. Sheikh Rayan, guest of Invirex Solar Energy, Mr. Chaudhry Ghulam Hussain Shahid, CEO, Kingdom Valley, and Hur Fawad, table tennis player. The HBL PSL Hamari Heroes, powered by Kingdom Valley's initiative, taken to celebrate Pakistan's unsung heroes. Today, Hur Fawad, who's Pakistan's number one junior table tennis player. She's bagged silver and bronze medals in South Asian Junior Championships in 2022. She started playing table tennis at the age of 9 and won a gold medal in Sin Games women's event. At age 11, she clinched Karachi women's champion title. Later, she became the junior national champion. She's also the youngest member of the Pakistan national women's team. She's the youngest Pakistani women player who qualified for the world championship for the South Asian region. Mr. Chaudhry Ghulam Hussain Shahid will present the HBL PSL Hamare Heroes Cash Award of PKR 2,40,000 to Hur Fawad. What an achievement at such a young age. Then we've got Mr. Arshad Khan will present the PCB Moment of the Match trophy to Khurram Shahzad. The last over where he saved 16 runs and the moment of the match trophy for Khurram Shahzad. Then we got Mr. Sheikh Rayan who will present the Invirex Solar Energy Energetic Batter of the Match, ₹200,000 to Babar Azam. Babar Azam got 68 of 46 deliveries, 7 boundaries and 1-6. Then Mr. Ali Habib will present the HBL PSL Player of the Match Trophy and Cash Award of PKR 500,000 to TKC Cadmore, who got 92 of 52 deliveries, 7 fours and 6 sixes. And now that he's got that, we'll have a few words with Cadmore as well. You came in and it was almost like you were hitting the ball from the middle of the bat, first delivery.
Yeah, obviously it's a very nice pitch to have kind of nearly 400 runs scored in an evening is kind of the kind of pitches you want to be playing on as a batter. And from the previous years I've been here, I've known kind of it is a great wicket here. So you can't really take too many balls and like you've always got to be trying to get a big score on the board.
Does it help coming into a tournament on back of form? You had a great ILT20, you've come here and you hit the ground running.
I just think playing cricket, kind of if you're constantly playing, hitting balls, it kind of keeps your momentum. And whereas if you kind of sat indoors in England in an indoor school, sometimes it takes you a little bit of time to get up to speed. But yeah, it's for me, it's nice to kind of be able to contribute tonight and for us to get over the line at the end.
And in that long partnership with Babar, what was the chat about? Was it just about you getting on with it or was there a very minimal chat?
No, we had some pre-game plans and it was just kind of following those and building a partnership and making kind of match-winning contributions. And we had the partnership goals a bit smaller than the one we had, which was nice. But yeah, it was great to bat out there tonight with Babar and to be able to watch him up close was awesome.
Very well done today and keep hold of that bat. It's hitting sixes for you. Thanks very much. Thanks for the entertainment. And now we'd like to call Imad Wasim, Karachi Kings captain. Yeah, tough loss, Imad. Firstly, really well played with the bat yourself, but where do you think that that final little target couldn't be achieved?
I think we bowled really well. TKC played really well, to be honest, and Babar as well. But the thing is, 200 was a chaseable score. We lost too many wickets early on. That was the key.
Yeah, the talk with the pitch played really well. The ball was sliding onto the bat. Not a lot of spin either.
No, it was really good. Great goes to the groundsman. They made a very good wicket. We thought it's gonna keep low and stuff, but it was absolutely perfect.
And obviously, the partnership with you and Shoaib Malik, again, what was the strategy there? Was it about Shoaib Malik attacking the spinners and you taking on the bowlers you fancied?
Yeah, that was the case. I think the wicket was so good. We tried to play cricketing short, more or less. But the thing is, if Shoaib was with me, staying with me till the end, we would have chased it down. But unfortunately, we couldn't finish. But it's the first game of the tournament. We'll take a lot of positive from this.
Yeah, exactly. First game of the tournament. And what positives will you take forward? Do you think that hit the mark with the bowling, or do you think that the batters sort of batted better than the bowlers?
Look, I'm really happy with the bowling. You go out of the park on these kind of wickets. The thing is, we have to be really clever about it, just touch a bit. But I think better, they need to get in and back themselves to score big runs.
Thank you very much.
Thanks
for today. And now, Babar Azam, Peshawar Zalmi, his debut game. Babar, kitna important tha aapka pehla match tha Peshawar se as captain. Jeetna kitna important tha aapke liye?
Bismillah Rahman Rahim, bilkul. Kafi important tha aur nayi franchise thi aur pehla match tha aur koshish ye thi ke acha note se start kiya jaye aur jisna start hua tha hamara batting mein wo outstanding tha. लेकिन यही था कि मे भी हम इसको डिफेंड कर सकते हैं क्योंकि विकेट बहुत अच्छा था और ड्यू का थोड़ा फैक्टर था तो मेरे ख्याल से सारे क्रेडिट देना चाह रहा हूँ बॉलर्स को जिसना उन्होंने गेम में लाए फर्स्ट सिक्स ओवर्स जो हमने बॉलिंग की है उसके बाद फिर ग्रेजुअली लेटर ऑन हमने थोड़ी सी उनकी पार्टनरशिप बिल्ड हुई मेरे ख्याल से माद और शोएब भाई ने जिसना पार्टनरशिप बिल्ड की तो आउटस्टैंडिंग रही थी
काफ़ी ड्रामे भी हो रहे थे नो बॉल भी हो रहे थे कैच भी छूट रहे थे उस वक्त ज़ाहिर है वहाब आपके साथ तो डिस्कशंस किसके साथ ज़्यादा हो रही थी
डिस्कशन देखें हर प्लेयर से हो रही थी और जो बॉलिंग करने आ रहा था उनको और जो हमारा प्लान था उस पर ही हम स्टिक रहने का बोल रहे थे और इन दी एंड मेरे ख्याल से जिस तरह मेरे यहाँ क्रेडिट क्योंकि स्टार्ट में खुरम से अच्छी बॉलिंग जिस तरह उसने क्रूशल ओवर था वो लास्ट ओवर जिस तरह उसने बॉलिंग की वो आउटस्टैंडिंग थी रेड बॉल के साथ यॉर्कर करना
और आपकी पुरानी फ्रेंचाइज के खिलाफ एक मैच जीतना शायद अब आप उनको तंग कर सकते हैं
नहीं तंग की बात नहीं है देखें जब भी मैच खेलता हूं कोशिश करता हूं जो भी ओपोनेंट हो उसमें 100% दूँ और हर फ्रेंचाइज के अगेंस्ट यही होता है जो मेरा प्लान होता है और जो मेरा फोकस होता है यही होता है जो हमने प्लान किया था जिस तरह मैंने और टॉम ने इनिंग्स बिल्ड की उसमें यही था कि टॉम थोड़ा सा एग्जीक्यूट कर रहा था तो मैं कोशिश कर रहा जितना उसको खिलाऊँ उतना अच्छा
नो बॉल्स के अलावा कैचेस ड्रॉप्स के अलावा क्या समझते हैं कि टूर्नामेंट जैसे बढ़ेगा तो किस चीज़ में और इम्प्रूवमेंट चाहिए
इम्प्रूवमेंट देखें हर टाइम आपको हर किसी ना किसी चीज़ में करनी पड़ती है यानी कि आपको बॉलिंग बैटिंग फील्डिंग में हर तीनों शोबे में करनी पड़ती है माइट भी हम 10 रन स्कोर कर सकते थे जिस तरह हमने लास्ट 3 ओवर्स यूटिलाइज नहीं किए तो मेरे ख्याल से फील्डिंग और नो बॉल्स कंट्रोल करने से
थैंक यू बाबर
थैंक यू
वेल डन टुडे Babar says that although they had a few problems with the no balls, he gives credit to the bowlers. It was difficult bowling and they did well in the end to get over the line because there's a bit of dew and the bowlers coming nicely onto the bat. But in the end, they won by two runs and that's it from the presentation.